So one time I commented on TikTok saying that Black Widow's character in the MCU was entirely created for the male gaze, as well as in the comics, but I got a lot of hate for saying that. Let's examine, shall we? So this was one of the posters for the Avengers movie. This totally seems like a completely natural pose. There's nothing off about this. And then next we have the Winter Soldier poster. Those boobs don't even look real. I mean, come on. And, like, the suit is literally just, it's looks like it's painted on. There's no protection in it whatsoever. In the 10 years of not being in the MCU, we have never seen her hair up until the Black Widow film, which is directed by a woman. And look at the difference in the suit. She actually has padding. She actually has protection. But yes, tell me I'm wrong.
Son of a...
Watch your language.
Fun.
You're close.
Frick.
Don't test me.
Shoot, dang it.
Oh my god.
Ass.
If you wanna run away with me, I know a galaxy where I can take you for a ride. I had a premonition when we fell into a rhythm where the music won't stop for light. Glitter in the sky, glitter in my eyes, shining just the way you like. If you're feeling like you need a little bit of company, you meet me at the perfect time. You
This is my bouncing Captain America shield.
It's the living, it's hot, hot.
Just like the movie.
It's the living, it's hot, hot.
It's made of carbon fiber. With a fiberglass ring that acts like a spring. It's lightweight for flying and strong. Regular frisbees could never. Add a few coats of paint.
It's the living, it's hot, hot.
Magnets connect the shield to my arm. Now watch this thing bounce.
So bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And them good old boys would drink.
Bitches and hoes, bows and hoes, yeah, bitches and hoes, yeah. I said bitches, hoes, bitches and hoes don't exist because the hoes know bows are feminist. Bitches and hoes don't exist because the hoes know bows are feminist. So take off your bras and burn them. You can let me burn them. Take off your bras and burn them. Oh, you can let Bo burn them, burn them.
This girl was like, you're just so sweet. I'm so happy you're not one of those toxic guys with a dark side to their personality, Charlie. Who the hell's Charlie?
So that's the Okodomovi Chach.
I get the feeling you don't do this very often.
I'm not really good at talking to girls.
Why? You're hot.
What?
You know, you're an appealing guy man.
So I just got back from Publix, and for the third time since the pandemic has started, somebody came up to me and they said, you look like Bucky. So this time, I turned to him and I said, who the hell is Bucky?
He's a psychopath.
And I know now that this world will never be enough for me.
Are you asking Anthony Mackie if he has a hard time getting attention?
A wise man once said that some men need an hour to make their presence felt. Some men need 30 seconds.
Oh. I'm actually under strict instructions to keep my mouth shut because...
Everybody has their weakness, and Anthony Mackie is Thanos' weakness.
Well, snitches end up in ditches.
Well, Robert Downey Jr., I'm not afraid to say it again. That's fine. I'm so sorry. I almost killed him.
This fucking national treasure was moderated.
I don't catch.
I have people for that.
I think, maybe. Hold on, I'll try to give it another go.
Is a lie. Them other girls can't compete with mine. You do it so good, you fuck my mind. You pull it out, then you open fire. You make me want.
Fuck Romeo and Juliet. I want what these bitches have.
Peter's shirt is so wrinkly in this photo. Like, someone get this kid an iron, man.
Oh, this is a funny blooper. When we were shooting Civil War,
we were driving the Volkswagen up the ramp in the garage to go meet Paul Rudd and everybody. So we turn the curb and the door flies open. And Chris can't get the car in gear. So we're headed at the wall at like 20 miles an hour.
So what are you driving at?
Chris and I are about to jump and like leave Sebastian in the car. It's like each man for himself.
How does this?
I'm a crackhead, ayy. I'm a crackhead, ayy. I'm a crackhead, ayy. I want y'all ready.
Turn it to this.
Give it to me, daddy. That's what she keeps screaming. Give it to me, daddy. She love the way I beat it. She wants that I can repeat it. I got.
With the Marvel character that you're ashamed to admit that you relate to.
Clint Barton. Clint, yeah. Especially after I found out that his name was Clint. Here's the thing, is that he really just showed up like S.H.I.E.L.D. was his 9-to-5, did his work, and then went home. And like, was sarcastic and complained like it was his day job. And that's me. I'm talking about MCU Clint, not comic book Clint. I know he's hated. That's the point of this video. Tell any of your coworkers you even have a family, clock in, clock out. And I felt that. Having conversations in the middle of a fight to just like, you know, ease the awkward, that's me. And I would be the one that Loki mind controlled. Honestly, he wouldn't even have to use the Tesseract. I would just be like, hey, what? What do you want?
I had him on the ropes.
I had him on the ropes.
I know you did.
Don't do anything stupid.
Until I get back.
How can I?
Taking all the stupid with you.
Sometimes I think you like getting punched.
And it was all yellow. Your skin, oh yeah, your skin and bones turn into something beautiful. And you know I love you so. You know I love you so.
Saint, why are you crying? I'm not crying. It's just that I realized that now sometimes you get to be Valkyrie, and I still don't. Well, I didn't really want to be a Valkyrie anyway. You don't? No, you're more fun to hang out with anyway. Oh, sibling, if I didn't know you better, I'd say that was sweet. Don't hurt me.
Yes!
Just leave it alone until I get there.
Well, looky here,
hey,
what do we have?
Don't make me spank you when I do that.
Don't listen to him, Mercy, he's all talk.
Little does she know that I'm a wolf and she's calling, cause at the end of the night it is her I'll be holding. I love you so, hey, that's what you'll say.
That's what you'll say.
You'll tell me, baby, baby, please don't go away.
Don't go away.
But when I play, I never stay.
I never stay.
So every girl that I meet, yeah, this is what I say.